New developments tonight from the WDSU I Team, which has obtained a list naming the candidates under consideration to replace retired U.S. Attorney Jim Letton.
The list of names runs the gamut from well-known district attorneys to low-profile criminal defense lawyers, even a local professor. WDSU I Team reporter Travers Mackle is on your side with who's on the list.
Sources in Washington tell us more than a dozen people are in some phase of the screening process right now. While the appointment ultimately comes from the president, Mary Landrieu is both a Democrat and senior senator in Louisiana, will have a lot of say in the matter, and her office confirms they're whittling down the list. Not surprisingly, that list, we're told by sources, includes two well-known local prosecutors. Both Orleans Parish DA Leon Canizaro and St. Charles Parish DA and former Senate President Joel Chasson are being vetted. Several area judges are also being considered. Orleans Parish Criminal Court Judges Karen Herman and Kiva Landrum Johnson, and Municipal Court Chief Judge Desiree Charbonnet. Landrum Johnson, as you may recall, served as acting district attorney in Orleans Parish about 5 years ago. Numerous private practice attorneys are also in the running, including Kenneth Polite, a former federal prosecutor who is considered a top candidate. His name was mentioned early in the process, and our sources say he remains under serious consideration. He's joined by fellow defense attorneys Alan Miller, Stephen Gonzalez, and Pauline Harden. And then there are the wild cards, notable in a variety of elected civic and educational positions. State Senate President Karen Carter Peterson, Orleans Parish Clerk of Civil Court Dale Atkins, Entergy New Orleans CEO Charles Rice, State Bar Association President Kim Boyle, and Tulane Law Professor Tanya Tetlow. A spokesperson for Senator Landrieu says she is working with the input of local leaders and intends to narrow the list to three candidates. We should note, Landrieu's office is not naming names and did not address specifically those who our sources say are under consideration. Norman and Scott.
All right, the list is long. Others could also be screened. Our sources say Orleans Parish Judge Lori White is or was also being given consideration. But with 14 people in play, according to our well-placed sources, U.S. Senator Landrieu already has a diverse group to choose from and a lot of work, as you might imagine, to do, just narrowing the list to three finalists.